हेलो एंड नमस्कार, वेलकम टू अनदर एडिशन ऑफ ISHM पॉडकास्ट। एज प्रॉमिस, जैसे हम आपके पास वी विल गेट यू लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स ऑन एविएशन, टूरिज्म, हॉस्पिटैलिटी एंड हॉस्पिटल्स। और आज वी आर रियली ऑनर्ड टू हैव विद अस मिस पमिता साधुकान। वेलकम टू आवर शो मैडम। शी इज करेंटली, एज आई एम अवेयर, शी इज द हेड of training and placements in ISHM. And ma'am, if you can kindly tell our viewers your journey so far.
First of all, thank you so much. And it's an honor to be here with Abhishek. Would like to start my journey like I am a hotel management student. Mm-hmm. And after passing out, my first job was with Hilton Delhi. And my area of interest was front office. And I got as guest relation. Then my journey started as guest relation manager. Then I came back to ITC. And then I moved on to education sector, which was Air Hostess Academy, which was in Kolkata, which was dealing with throughout aviation industry. And I was a placement head there.
Okay.
For 2 years. And then I moved on to another education sector, which is International Institute of Hotel Management, which is IIHM in Kolkata. So I was the head training and placement there and worked for 9 years.
Okay.
So it was a challenge for me to look after the training and placement for the international as well as for the domestic sector of around 1,200 students per year. And after that, I moved on to a different sector, which was a little bit different from the education sector, which I thought wanted to do something else, and was the event and fashion industry.
Okay.
And also, I am a beauty pageant winner for 3 pageants. And then again, I thought, no, my forte is education sector. So again, I moved on to International School of Hospitality Management, which I am here now. And I was appointed as head of the Department of Operations and Admin. And now another responsibility, that is the head training and placement of these students. So I am looking after that. And since last 2 years, 1.5 years, I am with ISHM Associated.
Really, it's really a matter of pride for us, for a person with so much vast experience and then to have someone, really it's something that our students would really benefit.
Thank you so much.
Ma'am, if in your current job role, jo pehla sawal main aapse ye puchna chahta hoon ki, what are the problems you face जब आप training and placement आप कर रहे हो student के लिए? What are the major problems आप face क्या करते हो?
Problem as such, अगर हम बताएं, is the communication.
अच्छा.
And the nervousness what they have. So we have to train them. We have to send them to the hotels. Like it's a 3-year course. So it's totally the hospitality sector. And we do not train or place them stating that only focus to the hotel management. Mm-hmm. We train them, place them so that they get the jobs overall, any hospitality sector they want to go for. And that is way like the main problem, as I said, when the corporate world, they come for campus interviews and we have too many students approaching, they want to apply. That time, the major factor is the communication problem. They get nervous and they really, that is the main point we have seen where we have to work on. But yes, we have worked on for the development of the students. We have given them options for international. We have given them for domestic sector, for the jobs. We give them the options, whichever they want to. The way we have developed the students is we bring guest lecturers to our college and they speak about their experience, their struggle. It's not a short journey. and it's not an easy journey, because this hospitality industry is all about, it's a rewarding industry. And if you want to fit into this industry, it's a hardworking industry. So when you join this industry, they have to keep in mind, like, it's a hardworking. Un logo ko bahut hard work karna hoga. Un logo ko bahut sector janna hoga ki yehi sector sirf open nahi hai. So jab wo log aate hain hum log ke college for marketing, and un logo ko pata chalta hai ki bahut sara course open hai. And there also wo log ko option milta hai. If you are going this, you get this. If you are going for that sector, but yes, placement is for all, which we give them the opportunity to go for.
ठीक है, but as far as what मैं जो देख रहा हूँ कि बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स या शायद कुछ स्टूडेंट्स होते हैं जो आप जब एक प्लेसमेंट का नोटिस आउट करते हो या बोलते हो, आई बिलीव सम ऑफ देम अप्लाई नहीं करते या वो अप्लाई करना नहीं चाहते. तो आप उन लोगों को लो, मैंने हाउ डू यू गेट होल्ड ऑफ देम जो अप्लाई करते नहीं है, मैंने उनके दिमाग में क्या चलता है?
वी हैव गुड नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स,
राइट,
एंड वी गिव द ऑप्शन. We request them, we do not force them.
जी.
Because college ऐसा है, हम लोग option देते रहते हैं. It is off the campus interview, it's on the campus interview.
Right.
अगर आप जाना चाहते हो, हम लोग वो भी facility, like, you know, Oberoi, Taj, these are the hotels which they invite the colleges. If you want to apply, जो भी department पे आप apply करना चाहते हो, if you want to go for OCLD, the MT, associate level, बहुत सारा option है. हम लोग के आज के दिन में the students, what they think is better options, what are the more options coming, and we give on giving them options. Like आज अगर Oberoi आ रहा है, बैठना चाहते हो तो बैठो, next will be Taj. लेकिन हम लोग simultaneously नहीं बोलते. Suppose वो student particularly Oberoi में नहीं बैठ रहे, they can apply for Taj. If they are not applying for Taj, because all the brands which are coming are the 5-star brands. Domestic, like Oberoi is there, Taj is there, Marriott is there, Radisson Blu is there, international wise, intercontinental hotels are there. So hum log ke paas bahut sara option hai. Bacche log agar nahi baith rahe, we request, we show them the website ki ye next aa raha hai, aap baitho. Agar aapka comfortable hai ye department nahi hota hai, to you can go for other department.
अच्छा, तो आप स्टूडेंट को दूसरा ऑप्शन देते हो कि अगर एक स्टूडेंट अप्लाई नहीं करते ये सोच के कि मैं इसमें नहीं बैठूंगा या मेरा ऑप्शन नहीं मिल रहा है, तो यू गिव देम अदर ऑप्शंस,
अदर ऑप्शंस, ताकि उनको भी लगे कि हाँ, ही गॉट द ऑफर लेटर फ्रॉम दिस गुड ब्रांड.
अच्छा,
ऑप्शंस हम लोग हर समय देते हैं बच्चे लोगों को.
अच्छा, तो तभी मेरा एक बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट सवाल है आपसे, वो ये है कि I am sure, agar let's take instance, the student, 10 students in a batch. I'm taking a very rough example. 10 mein se, let's say 8 get placed. Do logo ka placement nahi hota hai. How do you, what do you do in that case?
Kya karte? We, on that case, we ask them the area of interest.
Achha.
And we give them option like 4 months or 6 months and on-job training.
Achha.
Suppose the candidate is going for front office,
ji,
but he is not really comfortable to go for the job right now after giving few interviews. So hum log kya karte hain, unko option dete hain, on job training aap karo, aap seekho kaam, you be comfortable when the job. And ye companies kya karte hain, wo log hire kar lete hain.
Acha.
Jab bhi dekhte hain bachcha log acha kar rahe hain, to they the company, the hotel, they hire these students. So this is also another opportunity हम लोग देते हैं स्टूडेंट्स को, अगर वो लोग जॉब के लिए तैयार नहीं है अभी.
अच्छा, तो ना ये तो हो गया जिसको सोचिए जॉब नहीं मिला, या लेट्स से अदर, हर कोई सेम नहीं होता है, कुछ तो वीक स्टूडेंट्स होते हैं, तो आप उन्हें ये ऑप्शन देते हैं कि
गिव देम दिस ऑप्शन.
बट व्हाट ऑफ, व्हाट अबाउट, सोचो 10 में से एक ऐसा स्टूडेंट है जो ही इज लेट्स से थोड़ा सीरियस नहीं है, इंटरव्यू के लिए आता नहीं है, कॉलेज ठीक से आ नहीं रहा है, बट ही नोज अबाउट द इंटरव्यू बट डज नॉट कम टू गिव द इंटरव्यू. आप इन्हें हाउ डू यू
सी, योर इज द रोल ऑफ अ मेंटर. हम लोग के कॉलेज में जब ये लोग थर्ड ईयर में होते हैं लाइक यू नो दे गो टू द थर्ड ईयर एंड द टाइम व्हेन द प्लेसमेंट कैंपस इंटरव्यू स्टार्ट्स वी हैव एवरी कोर सब्जेक्ट मेंटर्स
आई सी
वी कॉल दी स्टूडेंट्स वेयर इज ही लैकिंग is he really prepared to give the interview or not? If he says yes, then we will tell them that this is the option which is coming next and we guide them in every way. So what we can do is, agar communication mein wo lack karta hai, to communication mentor ke paas hum log bhejenge so that, you know, he develops his communication skills. And mentor for a particular subject, hum log allot kar lete hai. Suppose wo thoda weak hai in that particular subject. And he is not getting the job. Till the time he gets the job, we go on giving him the options for jobs and we sit and guide the students.
Okay. तो जैसे कि मैम ये बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग आपने ये एक बात बताया कि आप मेंटर्स अपॉइंट करते हो तो इज दिस काइंड ऑफ अ स्टूडेंट डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम
यस दिस इज काइंड ऑफ अ डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम इट्स नॉट ओनली द मेंटरशिप थ्योरी क्लासेस इट्स आल्सो द स्किल्ड प्रोग्राम Like, okay. you know, suppose the student is interested in bakery. So we have the bakery chef on the skills he will be working. Like they want to become, they want to, you know, focus on Indian cuisine. So how their skills are being prepared, the cutting, the presentation, everything. So it is the guidance of the mentor, each and every student we are focusing on. So that they are prepared to become the professionals and the leaders of tomorrow.
That's excellent, ma'am. Now, apart from this mentor, do you have any other student development programs?
That See, student development program, we take them like, you know, professional hotel program.
I see.
Okay, where the students, like in first year, give them the theory knowledge about the industry. What is the industry all about? Whether it is an aviation, whether it is about tourism, or it is the hotel sector. We take them to the sector so that they get an idea. What is it all about? The practical knowledge, which is very important. Then in the second year, they go for 6 months training and internship where they decide which department they are convenient for. They want to make the career on each department. Many might go for core departments or they can go for sales and marketing or the HR also. We give them the option.
Okay.
So that option is also there. Even in finance, we have MBA students. जो लोग जाना चाहते हैं फाइनेंस डिपार्टमेंट तो वो भी इंटर्नशिप हम लोग देते हैं पर्टिकुलरली एनी ऑफ द सिटी दे वॉन्ट टू गो फॉर So it is like that.
Okay. तो मेरे हिसाब से ये जो आप जो 6 months internship के लिए जब एक student जाता है I believe it is better that they for the timing they do the their training in all the departments rather than only choosing
yes,
one
so
department.
Yes, they are being rotated and is given by the hotels.
I see.
Like
I
they
see.
Have to rotate in all four because it's a 6 months internship.
6 months internship.
And they are rotated in all the four departments.
Okay.
And apart from that, if they want to specialize another 2 months in the department they want to go for,
right?
That opportunity is also given by the hotel.
Okay. And ma'am, now coming back to the placement part, would you like to say something about the international and domestic placements of ISHM?
See, as I have already told you, like we give the option to the students.
Right.
They want to apply for international as an intern or OJT or, you know, for jobs. We give them the option that this is the particular department it is coming for. They want to apply, they want to approach. We guide them, we train them, and then they are ready to give the interview for the international.
Right.
International, we have like Middle East, Thailand, Mauritius, Maldives, as well as many other sectors in global. Like so, there are many countries, and the students are also getting an opportunity. Like which is ISHM is very proud of is the university international. We have a tie-up, like Synergy University. We take the students for a week. They get an international exposure, and we have a tie-up with Russia. And
Synergy
Dubai.
Is in Russia?
Russia and okay. Dubai. So and Dubai. Recently the students have been to these places.
Okay.
As
okay.
well as we have with Silpakorn University in Thailand, Bangkok. Okay. So right. many development for the students we
right.
have come up.
Right.
Even
right.
the
right.
students, they have been to wine tour. Right. Which ISHM has come up. That is the first college we are very proud of to bring the wine tour, so that the students, all these students, they apply, they go, they have fun, they explore what is it wine tour all about. They stay there for a week and they get the knowledge.
That's
which
great.
Is very important.
And I believe this is in collaboration with WIC, which is Wine
yes,
Information Center
exactly,
in Pune.
Exactly. So okay. this is a very proud
yes,
thing which
yes,
ISHM
yes,
is all
yes.
about.
Last, ma'am, but I would say not the least, what would be your, let's say, message to these students who are, you know, just stepping into the industry?
For all these students, I would like to say it's a hard-working industry.
Mm.
It's a rewarding industry. If you really think, you have to make up your mind from day one that yes, this is the industry, the busiest industry we talk about.
Right.
And the main thing which I would like to say is learn, learn and learn.
This
because every day is a learning lesson for all of us.
That's right.
And it's a learning lesson, like it's a new lesson for all of us, and the education is going on, like
right,
you know
right.
even if they after 3 years they want to continue with more education, let them continue, but yes, you have to learn what you are involved in. So
right.
that is the one thing I would like to tell the students.
Thank you very much, ma'am. It was really an honor to have, and I'm sure to have someone from your busy schedule to take time and speak to our viewers. And I'm sure hamare jo darshak honge, aap logon ko hamare jo सेशन है आप लोगों को मज़ा आया होगा, आप लोगों को बहुत कुछ जानने को मिला होगा. अगेन मैं यही बोलना चाहूँगा, इफ़ यू हैव एनीथिंग टू ऐड, इफ़ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस दैट यू थिंक दैट नीड टू बी आंसर्ड, प्लीज़ डू राइट डाउन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. फॉलो अस ऑन आवर सोशल मीडिया हैंडल्स विच इज़ फेसबुक, ट्विटर, इंस्टाग्राम एंड ऑल्सो फॉलो अस ऑन यूट्यूब. एंड यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस, प्लीज़ फील फ्री टू पुट इन अ नोट, वी विल गेट बैक टू यू. Thank you, and thank you again.
Thank you so much, Abhishek.